Penn Cambria hosting Forest Hills. Rangers up 14-7 at half. Third quarter, Damon Crawley extends the Ranger lead 22-14. Ensuing drive for Penn Cambria, Jeremy Berta. He's going to come up with the interception here as Garrett Harold rolls left.
I see it.
And caught for the interception. A few plays later, it's going to be Crawley punching it in for another score. He'd finished with four of them on the night. That extends the lead 29-7. Forest Hills goes on to win it by that score, 29-7.